Alright everyone, it's Beast. I hope you enjoyed that video. It's been in the process of being made for well over a year now, approaching 2 years probably. I just want to quickly say I'm sorry for that, and sorry for how long it's been since I've uploaded a COD jumping related video, as well as having to sit through multiple school project videos, even though one of them was particularly good in my opinion. So I don't want to dwell on the subject of having to reinstall Windows multiple times and reinstall Sony Vegas and have to deal with transferring presets and making presets because I've lost them all, which is what I just had to do right now to finish this video. But just know that that's part of the reason why this has taken so fucking long to make. But for those of you who are expecting COD jumping content, you will probably, I don't know if you'll be surprised to hear it, but I have content on top of content, even though I don't play anymore, just old recordings for like Strike Showcase, Backlot Showcase, which is not really a showcase, and it won't be finished. The Crash Helicopter video, I forgot about that. And my favorite, the World at War video, because I have some sick-ass World at War clips. Most of them are new. And what's awesome about the World at War video is that I did them, or I did most of the balances with mods. And I actually might make a video on how to do this on Xbox. It's fucking awesome. I sort of like rearranged this retarded multiplayer mod menu thing to serve as a bind menu that offers God mode, unlimited ammo, no clip, and whatever, like all your COD jumping needs in World at War multiplayer custom games. Offline, obviously, because you need offline on Xbox to bounce. In addition to that, we also have some Battlefield 3 videos from when I used to play it on Xbox like 2 years ago, and Battlefield 4 video, a Battlefield 4 video. I might make two of them, I don't really know. I still play Battlefield 4 a lot, that's one of the games I actually still play. And COD 4 PC shit that I did, because the past couple years I've actually been playing more COD 4 PC. Now, I don't actually really play it that much now, but I still have footage, some mediocre footage, of COD 4 PC, of, like, just weird, quirky balances that you wouldn't normally see and shit. So that's basically all I have to say right now. Please leave me a comment down below and let me know what you thought of this video. Don't subscribe unless you want to, and don't like the video unless you want to. And if you thought it was shitty, then please dislike it. So everyone, have a fantastic night and day for the rest of your life, and I'll see you guys soon.